Now that one.
So that's a special very high frequency receiver.
Yep. If you put those two things in, it goes up to 200 megacycles, 280 megacycles, I think. I can't quite read it. Oh, 260. That's almost ultra high frequency.
This is a rat belt receiver.
Yeah, I'm not right.